Atreus will not be a pawn of prophecy.
You still stand against fate, even with victory foretold.
I will not march my son to war. He is no Spartan. I would keep it that way.
You would speak to me of protecting your child? Is my tragedy not enough of a lesson? Fighting fate is a waste of the precious time we're given to spend with them. You never know when someone will come along and cut it short. Can you swing that torch to the other side and burn the bramble blocking your path? Let's cross the bridge now. Anyone alive be squeamish about war? After all the gods you've killed.
I have seen enough war to know the cost.
After the price I paid to end the war. Look around you, friends. See what happens when you don't fight the treaty.
Thank you.
That's one of Odin's captains.
Be ready.
Oh!
Bring back what you have lost, any more than killing me.
I am reaching my limit for enlightened platitudes from you today. Can you please just shut up and kill things?
Oh!
Well, that did it.
Not tell me to kill again.
What?
I killed to protect my son, to aid my friends. But I will be no one's monster. Never again.
You don't get to make that choice. Not with the debt you owe me.
I am not here for debts. I would always have helped you.
So much has been taken from me, and I'm just supposed to let it all go?
Freya.
Enough. There. I feel the source of the magic keeping me in Midgard.
What is this place?
My home. I was born here. Hold on. Something's not right. Opinbera. World tree roots. Bound in Odin's damn knots. That's how he did it. Come on! Nidhogg!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it. Is that what Sparta taught you? Hold your ground! I need to get to those roots! You have its attention now! Don't lose it!
The creature! It belongs to Odin?
No! It protects Yggdrasil's roots, wherever they are. Bastard was counting on it! Good!
I need to get to those roots. That's it. Don't relent. Drag it out! Don't let it hide! Still in the way! I need to get to those roots!
I know!
If I free the Vanaheim roots, I can help you!
I can handle the creature! Focus on the roots!
I'm trying! Can't you just chop its head off already?
That is not helpful!
Then do a better job distracting it! In that case...
Hurry!
Finally!
You are free!
In Vanaheim, yes. But there are more roots. She will guard them with her life.
Look!
off its perch!
Oh!
this?
It's opening its stomach again! Get ready! I shot a sigil into its stomach! You know what to do!
Is it done?
It's over. It's really over.
And now that you have what you seek,
I suppose this is the point where I forgive you, where I kill you.
Have you decided?
To be honest, I don't think I can do either. There's still a part of me that is so angry, and it'll always be. It'll always be angry. But no. You are not the one who needs to die. I do see that. Look. Everything that's happened between us.
No need to explain. Not to me. Not for that. I do not regret saving your life, and never will. But the choice between life and death should have been yours to make. I should not have robbed you of that choice.
I am myself again. I suppose it's time to face my brother.
And after that?
I don't know. It's been a long time since I've had a choice. Let me live with that for a moment. We can take this way back to the camp. I can help with the vines. Now embed your blades into the glowing vines and light it.
Your brother seemed open to your return.
Oh, I'm sure he'd love nothing more than for everything to go back to how it was. Leaving the responsibilities of leadership to me.
I'm here to tell Durhar!
Left side!
This is the last.
Send Odin my regards.
You use your anger effectively.
Well, you learn to use what you have. It's not as though I want to be angry with Freyr. He's my brother. He was the most important person in the world to me. These plants are the same as those we saw earlier. Frost should make quick work of their poison. Now the sigil should hold the frost. Well done. Watch out, those are wisps. Powerful manifestations of runic magic. Think of this place as home again. After all that's happened. We don't have the equipment for this. And Hadi are in Vanaheim?
We learned the giants rescued them from Odin and brought them here.
And look. The sunlight wakes the sleeping roots. See how they stretch to welcome the sun? Beautiful, no? A far cry from the sheets of Midgard snow I've grown accustomed to. The Eastern Migration. It's just as I remember it. At least the whole realm hasn't fallen to predators and occupiers. I guess there's still something to be fought for here. Something to defend even after so much damage has been done. Maybe that goes for Freyr, too. Be able to damage it without destroying the mother. It's a large bulbous thing. You can't miss it.
My sigils can break through their shields! From behind, incoming! Enemies on the left!
So much has happened since I last saw Freyr. I'm not even sure where to begin.
What do you want from him?
An apology would be a start. I want to forgive him. I'd like to think he's changed. He's all I have left now. Did you ever apologize to Deimos?
It is difficult to seek forgiveness when you feel unworthy.
Now, how to get across? My sigil arrow should be able to carry the fire across the river to reach the bramble.
Forgiveness can be powerful, even for the unworthy. My wife Faye taught me that.
Well, be glad you have a spouse to remember fondly.
Right now!